Before we do that, we have to get to a duet. Did Patsy Cline ever sing with White Little Willie? That would've been cool.
That would've been perfect.
But you know, Kari has this rule that we must follow. She gets violent. She forces this on us.
This is a cry for help.
She forces us to do at least one duet per hour on the hour, or else, or else the beatings continue until morale improves.
Stop hurting us.
Well, let's go ahead and do a duet so you can't hurt Leon anymore.
What are we gonna do? Mama's babies.
We did, yeah, let's do that one again. Waylon and Willie, by request. Kari Nelson and I are going to do it together.
What is it you say? This is excellent parenting advice, right?
Well, it's free parenting advice. I won't say how good it is, but remember, you just get what you pay for. So, but here's some parenting advice from Waylon and Willie. Willie and Waylon, by request, featuring of What's His Name and Kari Nelson. Let's do it. Rather give you a song than diamonds or gold. Lone Star belt buckles and ovated Levi's, each night begins a new day.
If you don't understand him, he don't lie on. He'll probably just ride away.
Mama, don't let your baby be a cowboy. Don't let 'em pick guitars, drive 'em old trucks. Let 'em be doctors and lawyers and such. Mamas, don't let your babies grow up to be cowboys. 'Cause they'll never stay home.
They're always alone.
Even with someone they love. Smoky opal rims, clear mountain mornings.
Little warm puppies and children and girls alike.
Them that don't know him won't like him, and them that do sometimes won't know how to take him.
He ain't wrong, he's just different, and his bride won't let him do things that might you.
Mamas, don't let your babies grow up to be cowboys. Don't let them pick guitars, drive them on trucks. Let them be doctors and lawyers and such. Mamas, don't let your babies grow up to be cowboys. Well, they'll never stay home.
Willie by request.
I was like, oh, should have been a lawyer.